without, so thank you guys. And this song definitely feels like New York City to me when I listen to it.